possessed by these low-life, bottom-feeding, undereducated, unhygienic, slimy, no-neck, toxic, triple-chinned, oxygen-wasting, crude, gutless, foul-smelling, buck-toothed, corrupt, felonious, disgraceful, disease-ridden, bow-legged, yellow-bellied, backstabbing, ghoulish, vulgar, despicable, worm-headed, worthless stains!
I'm only doing my job! Why are you so mean?
Mom, what are you doing?
Probably going too far. That TV's broken.
Is it?
It is now.
Ma'am?
What?
I've been sent to repossess your car.
Hey! I've got $100 for the car!
Only $100? But that car was worth far more than that.
Well, you know how things depreciate in value.
Richard, how much could it have depreciated in the time it took to drive from here to the car dealer?
Well, I found $1 in the glove compartment, so I went to that new drive-through convenience store.
The convenience store isn't a drive-through.
It is now. Anyway, this is all I could get for it at the junkyard.
Let me get this straight. I asked you to finally step up as a father and set a good example for your children. And the way you interpreted that was to take them shoplifting. That's it. I think you've all done it. You've finally pushed me over.
Over what?
The limit.
Does that mean we can get a candy bar?
What's wrong with Mom?
That's not your mother anymore! It's a whirlwind of fury! Get out of the way! She's out of control!
Freeze, ma'am! Please, don't make me do this!
Don't worry, Mr. Dad. Grown-ups can't tell scary stories.
Oh, really? Then what about the tale of the 16-hour shift?
With no paid overtime!
Mom, face it, you can't tell a horror story.
Yeah, well, maybe when you kids grow up, you'll know how scary financial pressures can be.
Don't worry, Mrs. Mom. It's not your fault you're boring. It's because you're old.
Richard, flashlight.
Higher, that's not a flattering angle. In a car, driving through the desert, just like this one, there was a family just like ours.
Richard, that's not the scary bit.
They were heading on a camping trip when they broke down in the middle of nowhere. A strange old man living in a derelict gas station helped them out and suggested they stay for dinner. And as he grinned at them with a toothless smile, they realized that the main course was them! Now, we better hope we don't break down.
Yeah, who's boring now?
You really nailed it with the fake breakdown. I wish I was still wearing diapers.
Okay, let's get back on the road. So, you're gonna laugh at this.
Oh, calm down!
But it's just like in the story!
Some toothless old guy's gonna hate my brain!
Gumball, please calm down. I'm sure it's nothing. Richard, why is the engine compartment full of marshmallows?
Nicole, I think you mean the front trunk.
Okay, this is not going to ruin our family outing. Here, there's a garage a mile north. Richard, go get help.
Okay, I'll go when my marshmallow's done.
Did you take out the trash?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Now take the groceries and put them away.
Yes, sure.
Mom, what do you think the meaning of life is?
Now that's a tricky one. I guess it would be...
Crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and hear the lamentation of their women.
Or having a family. It's pretty much the same.
Thank you.
clean this place until it looks better than when you arrived. Then you will leave and never come back.
Or what?
Inspection!
Look, honey, I still fit into my wedding tux.
Richard, there's a mirror behind you.
Oh, it never used to be there.
Okay, I guess I have to ask.
What?
Respect you!
No, I said you had to look respectable. Just go put something sensible on.
Normally!
I said act natural, not au naturel.
Too serious?
I can understand this kind of stuff from them because, well, what's a nice way to put it? They're half-wits. But you're better than that. So could you please wear something sensible?
No.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear.
What have you done to them? They've all turned into Richard!
Well, at least they're safe.
It's because of your parenting that Richard had that accident. Wait. It's because of your parenting that he has no common sense whatsoever! You protected him his entire life, never letting him think for himself, and now he can hardly think at all!
Richard!
Richard!
Huh?
Take the kids and go buy some milk.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm trying to revive their brains!
Does anyone remember how to open a door?
Yeah, I think you're supposed to turn that.
Huh?
If you think I'm letting you send them out into danger, you got another thing coming.
Well, if you think I'm gonna let you mess with my family anymore, you've got this chair coming! What the...
Good luck trying to stop me, Nicole. I've safe-proofed this whole house. Everything breakable is now plastic. Everything else is rubber. Apart from that, which was paper. A good mother prevents accidents before they happen.
I am a good mother!
Of eternal doom in a chariot of pain and despair! My babies! My babies!
So that's 3 kids' meals, a salad, and 47 double cheeseburgers.
47? Richard!
Relax. I asked for Swiss cheese. It's healthier.
What? How?
It's got holes in it.
Let's make that one cheeseburger and some carrot sticks.
What? If you don't feed me properly, how do you expect me to keep my six-pack?
Your what?
You'll miss this when it's gone.
That's $17.15. I'm sorry, the card has been declined. It says insufficient funds.
I don't understand. There should be money on that card. Where's it all gone?
I don't want to point the finger, but...
Dad, what'd you do with the money?
Well, I did what all the business sharks do to avoid getting taxed. I transferred it to an offshore bank account.
Richard, what exactly have you done with my... Sorry, our... No, wait, actually, my money.
Like I said, I put it offshore. But not before converting it into gold.
He took it. He knew we were going for it.
And he took it!
This is Mom?
Yes, sweetheart.
That's really bad.
Oh, what? You thought I was defacing this poor person's car? What kind of a mother would do that? I was making a decorative piece of art, showing my love for diversity, because everyone is different, and, look! See?
No, I meant, look.
Oh, I see. Well, in that case, run.